You.
All right, guys. Now I can tell you about the greatest man in God's green earth. Me. Now, how many of you guys just have that one friend that whenever you get together, that no matter what, stupid shit's gonna
Good chance.
I met this kid after he broke my nose. So, you know, good friends, you know. We were goofing around one day, and he had boxing gloves. And I put them on. I didn't realize that this kid was the next Mike Tyson. He hit me with an uppercut at this point, blood screaming, no blood in my ear. Now, you know, one day, driving a Lamborghini around California. But I have to say,